I think that that's why people love country music so much as well, because they feel invested in the artist, not just the songs. You know, there's like a certain ownership to that. They feel like they're a part of their lives. People like the artist just as much as they like the music, or I do as a country fan.